off-leash canine out of Raleigh-Durham. I'm here with our newest born train, Lucy. Lucy's a year and a half, 2 years old, female mixed breed. Very sweet girl, loves people, loves to socialize, but is coming to us with a few basic issues, one of which is being generalized anxiety when her dad's not around, or going into new environments with new people, things like that. She does tend to want to jump on people when she sees them and gets excited. Same with dogs. She has a little bit of mild reactivity in terms of being excited, pulling, barking, things like that. Doesn't really have an off switch quite yet. Her dad's did a really good job of getting her, you know, some basics of, you know, sit and name recognition and feeding on a good schedule, going potty on a good schedule. So she's got a pretty good base for all of those things already. So we'll mainly be working on the obedience and the anxiety. She also counter surfs, tries to steal things off counters that aren't hers. And we'll also be working on stability, just to teach her that it's okay to relax in different environments. So we'll go ahead and see what Lucy knows.
Lucy, cup. Yes.
Lucy, sit.
Very good. Good girl. Let's sit. Down. 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 Heel.
Good.
Heel. 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 Okay.
So that's about what Lucy knows right now. We'll catch up in 2 weeks and show you her progress.
Good girl. My daughter's birthday. Lucy. Lucy.
Good job, good girl.